Hello, my little audience. I know you all are very, very excited and eagerly waiting for today's learning. Yes, so today we are going to learn Hindi subject and I am going to teach you new letter. Yes, I am going to teach you new vyanjan and the vyanjan is letter D. So, let's start with today's learning.
Children, let's pay attention on screen. Now, this is vyanjan D. Which letter is this? D. Now, we will see words starting with letter D. Words starting with vyanjan D. You are going to repeat after me. D se damru. D se damru. Damru means small drum. Damru means small drum. Yes. Now, D se duffli. D se duffli. Duffli. In English, we call tambourine. In English, we call tambourine. Now, move to the next word. And this is D se dalia. D se dalia. Dalia means small basket. You can see small basket and the flowers are there in the small basket. Now, next letter is, next word is D se dagar. D se dagar. Dagar means path. Dagar means path. D se double roti. D se double roti. In English, we call bread. In English, we call bread. So, these are the words starting with letter D.
So, children, let's write letter D on the board. Everyone, please pay attention and we will see letter D. Now, as you all know that we are going to write in three blue lines, here I am going to write a very small, short standing line. Can you see short standing line? It is not a long one. It is short one. And then D is very simple because we are going to write letter S. What we are going to write? Letter S. And sleeping line overhead. Isn't it simple? Yes, it is very simple. D se damru. D se dagar. Now once more I will show it to you. It is very simple. Small standing line. Very short standing line. And S. Like this. You can see that my S is touching the third blue line. Yes, and it is not going beyond that. And sleeping line overhead, which is must. Yes, so D se damru, D se dagar, D se dalia, D se double roti. Yes, now here I am going to show you and you are going to tell me whether it is right or wrong. Small standing line and S and sleeping line overhead. Children, is it right? Is it correct method to write? No, this is wrong. Why it is wrong? Because first of all it is touching red line. That too we don't do. Yes, and the standing line is too big. Standing line is too big. So we are going to draw a small standing line. Okay. Very short standing line and S like this and sleeping line overhead. This way we are going to write letter D in our notebook.
Children, open my skill book Hindi. You are going to open page number 41 and page number 42. Yes, now here, you can see on page number 41, what you are going to do first? You are going to write today's date. Yes, on both the pages. You are going to write on both the pages. Now, let's write letter D, which is given on given in dotted lines. So, first we are going to trace the letter. Small standing line and then C and reverse C. That means S, letter S and sleeping line overhead. Is it? It is very simple letter. D, D se damru, D se dagar. Now, one letter I will show you. how to write independently. Small standing line and C and reverse C, that means S, and slipping line overhead. This way we are going to write letter D on page number 41 and 42. And one important thing I want to tell you, that I hope you are drawing these standing lines. You are making nicely columns, yes, because it is very important while writing letters. I hope you will do your home fun activity, you will practice your home fun activity and enjoy this activity. Thank you.